All right, so what's going to happen when he goes to veneer sides and solid wood top?
Well, if he's going to plywood or particle board or whatever he's using for the sides, now they're solid, they're not going to shrink. But the top, I'm imagining he's still going to use, you know, solid tops. Mm-hmm. Then it's even more important that this is allowed to move. Because if it isn't, the top is going to crack for sure.
Okay.